Al-Baghi is al-udwanu bayn al-nas, for you to cause enmity between people. Enmity. For you to bring people against one another. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that's haram. بغير الحق, when it's done without truth. And even though Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says بغير الحق, Shaykh ibn Uthaymi says that al-baghi, you never find a time in the Quran where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says halal to be halal for there to be baghi.